Bob, if you love her, why you let her go?
She saved me life. She deserves a man who will be totally dedicated, love and cherish her. And most important, won't make her cut off in penis.
Honeybee, are you gonna be all right?
I'll be fine. Oh, I don't know how my is gonna live without her.
When we get to the top, pull up the ladder so they can't follow us, you dig?
Help, Black Dynamite, because if I get turned into one of them, I'm gonna get you too.
Cream Corn, shut up before they put something in your mouth.
It's too late.
Hey, y'all, the hose is back. Honeybee, you're back. Honeybee, you're back.
You know I'm gonna make back my $5,000.
Damn! It's like a hero who's welcome.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. We home now.
It's good to be number one again. Well, at least I know that's not a spliff in your pocket.
I don't know what that means, Honeybee, but I am happy you decided to come home early.
Oh, that's so sweet.
I mean, but who wouldn't be happy to see a plane full of hoes coming back from Jamaica when they're surrounded by a bunch of zombie Johns with erections?
Dynamite! Dynamite!
No, I have determined that you whores are all whored out. Oh, and this one's on me.